How can I measure 8 ounces without a scale? To measure 8 ounces without a scale, you can use a measuring cup or a tablespoon. 1 cup is equal to 8 ounces, so you can measure out 1 cup of whatever you are trying to measure. Alternatively, 1 tablespoon is equal to 0.5 ounces, so you can measure out 16 tablespoons to get 8 ounces. It's important to note that these measurements may not be completely accurate, but they can provide a close estimate.